But yeah, I really want to go to DDQ. I have no idea how, like, airports or anything work, since I've never been abroad. It's simple. It doesn't sound simple. From, like, films and stuff. In just real life, I guess. I don't know. Oh my god, don't jump down there. Need to go up, not down. Ah. EWI? What's that? I assume it's a state, but I don't know. I assume that's where you live, though. To be honest, I don't really know much about America, or I think it's America, right? Not Canada. I get the two mixed up often. Dolls near DC. One time I get, I can actually do a thing. Okay, that was the best I've ever done that. I feel like I was meant to slash something, but I don't know what. Damn it, that was stupid damage. But yeah, we'll see what happens next year. Yikes. Kito? I don't actually know who Kito is. I feel like I've heard a name before, I just can't call a name. Damn it. Just stop resetting. I can have a 125, I shouldn't be resetting. What do you mean, silly you? What happened? Alright, let's not take 1,000 hits of damage at the start. Together. Yeah, that would be cool. and take a slight detour to Canada and force Hachi to come with us. Hard for us three, well, in terms of like buying, yeah. Logistics. Hardest for bar. In upside down land. Well, I think it would be harder for me, considering, you know, I've never been abroad and I'm the youngest. I have no idea how anything works. No, I do have a passport now. Yeah, I guess there's a ferry as well. It's just that that takes a while. You would imagine it would be easy. I can't imagine it being easy. No, I've never been abroad. I keep missing so many slashes. Yeah, 19 now, almost 20. Just seems like a maze of people from what I've seen on stuff. Hardest part is security. What, like getting past it? I have no idea what's allowed on a plane and what's not. What do you mean, finding security? I'm the kind of person who, like, Like, if it's my first time flying, I would want to, like, find someone who would, like, come with me just to, like, get through the airport without getting confused or lost or anything. Yeah, but you're smarter than me. Well, you were smarter than me. I mean, you still are, but... I have no idea what a terminal is, so... I could have jumped over him, but I didn't think. What do you mean dropped off, like, once you arrive, or...? Like, in the country, I mean. Signs everywhere. I mean, it's probably super simple. You know what I'm like. Oops. dash. Get this thing. I think this one still has 3 health. No, I was going so well until this screen. I'm so bad at that screen. Yeah, world record is 34, I mean. And I can't... numbers. It's really good. Hey Nala, how's it going? Damn, that's like the first time I've missed up. Wait, have I actually gotten a gold? Alright, yeah. I'm doing good, thanks. Me and LDH were just discussing about GDQ and how I'm scared about airports. Great. First try, for the first time. I just associate terminal with bad stuff, and I'm sure you know why. nice I actually got that strap. No idea, Nala. Like I say, I know nothing. This is good health for shadow thing, as long as I don't die. Which I shouldn't die to these things. Alright, that actually refills the health, so it doesn't matter. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I'm not even gonna attempt to sing. Some airlines only fly to certain places. I'll read that in a sec, I need to do this. I messed it up. It's time to die again. Events in Sweden, right? Is it? I don't think GDQ is in Sweden. Yeah, I thought it was. Yeah, you're probably confusing it with ESA, which is European Speedster Assembly. Rent over it. This is why I don't go for that. Well, that's why I don't want to go for it. Okay, we're taking it slowly. ESA would also be cool. I know a few. Not a... Heathrow, Gatwick. I can't get that. Mel can't mash. What, you mean like mash buttons in games? Or do you mean another kind of mash? Dude, neither can I. Boshy Boshy? What's that? Only Boshy I know is I wanna be with Boshy. And I can't imagine you guys playing that. I should have gotten that hero. You mashed her buttons. I'm sorry, but how am I meant to take that in any other way? Oof. Gonna practice mashing. OT opening cutscene here, Hugo. Come. Oops. That was bad. That was a really bad fight. Go get that world recce in opening percent RDH. I believe in you. Alright, last run I did some weird floaty glitch thing accidentally. This time it didn't happen though, so it's all good. Those two guys are the most annoying enemies. I made it through. Should have healed it later, but oh well. Time for the hardest part of the game. Guys excited for me to die a bunch? Four blues. You mean in... Are you see? Should have healed. Oh god. Oh my god. I actually thought I only had one health. Oh nice. Is this the first try? Watcher Knights? It has to be. Nice. Oh baby. Oh, you spawn outside. Damn it. Let's see if I remember a run past this point. Are you actually practicing mashing LDH? Strip descent. Of course I remember it. What, you'd think I wouldn't remember the classic sunshine meme?
her son?
Yeah. Oh, Palm.
Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred.
I know you are. Don't worry.
Oh, Palm. Helm of Vilker.
He got past that level. Nice. Dude, I still need to finish the rest of Celeste. How did I not take hit there? Are you still enjoying the game, Lala? I hope you are. I remember to hit the switch this time. Are you still enjoying the game, Nala? I don't trust 2 health. I'm gonna use that. Oops. I wanna still be on the cycle even if I'm not gonna go for the fast thing at the end. But I'm not on the cycle because I didn't dash, but I mean, I'm probably close enough. Yeah. Still as fast as usual for me. I didn't do this. Typical gamer games. What do you mean typical gamer games? Just like online games or did to cap before night? Nice. I thought I was dead. Playing extra safe. Extra, extra safe. I didn't even know that was there. I no Wes. Dude, Wes is so hard. Even Hessing is easier. IMO. Nala, so many things have crashed my stream. Wait, where am I going? I'm going this way. Yeah. I think I remember. Just in general. Oof, that's got to hurt. There's this one time someone posted a Gaiazo link, however you pronounce that. And it just crashed my stream. And my entire computer, actually. I had to restart it in the middle of a 120 shines run. I'm gonna heal. Can't remember anything else you did. It wasn't like super far into a run, so it was all good. I say that, but it was like an hour into the run. I'm gonna heal. I don't care that I'm low on soul. I'm not gonna get with fast strat anyways. This wouldn't be a fast strat. That attack is so hard to react to. Hey Hotilla, how's it going? This is a very juicy 5 cycle so far. The best is 2 cycle. But you have to be good and lucky. Thank you. Okay. At least I didn't die, so that's PB for me. I panicked. We can race. Race what? You mean OT Rando or something? Me, you, and Bar? Dude, that would be so sick. That would be so good. But what game? You haven't said what game, but I'm assuming you mean OOT. Yeah, OOT. I mean, you'd be going up against two speedrunners, so I don't know if you've done the speedruns before. As far as I know, you haven't, but I actually have no idea. Play you in a button mashing game. See how his skip goes. First try. Wait, have you actually done a run of it? I actually had no idea. 877. I shouldn't laugh. <laughs> 36 minutes. I mean, that's still good. Better than what I've ever done in my 4-hour MST run. Almost 5 hours. Wrong button. It's not S. It's A. Nice. And as always, take the safety bench so I don't have to do a skip again and potentially lose all my GR. It took your time off for glitchless CD. What? What does that mean? What the hell's a glitchless CD? Oh, Trial Dungeons. I thought you meant like the game disc is glitchless or something. Don't do that. especially when you're so close. I'm gonna heal. I don't really need to heal, but oops, I do need to heal if I do that. By healing. Getting an OT on a CD. Well, you get the GameCube discs for OT. Do you want to heal? I shouldn't take damage, but I want to heal and be safe. Short bingo in 5 hours? Nice. Alright, we should be good. Unless we fall, which we shouldn't. Unless we're super bad, which we are. But we didn't fall, so it's all good. Do ICM? Who's that? Can't say I've ever heard of him. No, I don't. Wait, that bench doesn't refill your health. Super scared of these guys. I need to learn the fast strat. I know how to kill them. That's a round mod. Oh god, I didn't know he was there. Oh god, how many are there? Oh my god, what? I swear we were only two. Right, open that shortcut. Just in case we die. I hate that guy so much. He just smacks you into the damn spikes. Gaga? Who the hell's Gaga? People. Oh, Guga. Hey, still, I don't know him. We're sub 1 pace, about to fight the final boss. But I got first try in my PB, and the boss is hard. It was good to be friends with SRL mods. Why is that? Just so you don't get banned for being bad boy. Oops. Did I equip the thing? Yeah, I did. Good. Thanks for good luck, Nala. And many good lucks. I think crystal flash thing is better. Here we go. Totally not nervous at all. Bad start. That attack is like the worst. Heal twice because I can. Key to winning is heal. Second phase. I did not do that. GG, not quite sub 50, but still much, much better than my first run. Alright, we need to focus, I forgot. We absorb the entire world. Not quite sub 53. If I remember to focus, that might have been sub 53. But oh well. Thanks, guys. I think that's actually pretty damn good for my second finished run. What do you mean, oh wait? You wanted to use her as an emote. Well then, we're less than 20 minutes away from world record, I guess. Now, there's no way in hell I'd ever get anywhere close to world record. This game is so damn tough. I'm pretty sure it's damn optimized as well. After the credits, I'll see where or what place I'm in. I think I'm like 100 and something place right now. Up 1 hour in game time, I guess.